YouTube, and I'm back with another reaction video. So let's get it started.
My life's a light sky. So much love I might cry.
God, nice try. I'm an evil seed in the day I sleep and the night fly. G-A-Z-E and my E-Y-E's and you might die. I'm a horn dog. Got a lot of that porn, y'all. Warned y'all. I was straight born raw like Orenthal. But I'm way worse because he was cornball. I remember keeping him in my dungeon with a leather suit and an orange ball in his mouth. I had some foreign bras in his house. How did they get twisted and torn claws within bouts? 9 inches and I stuffed they darn draws in his couch. For now I let him suffer in the morning, all of his ouch. I have a devil's haircut in my mind. That's why I be sucking blood and busting nuts in my rhymes. I'm horny, so don't ignore me if you semi-find me. And Gordy Prozac love orgies and we in our prime and we
sort of like rotisserie, spin this wicked ministry to the beat of this rebex symphony. What is sent for me? Separated by 6 degrees of grief for centuries, and hatred engulfs my sensories like hollow screams from penitentiaries. This perpetual cycle of depression and tension remains bottomless. And my psychologist said suicide may be the only option out of this. And while the name Prozac and insane seems to sustain synonymous, one half of me wants to engage in the fame, while the other half subsides anonymously. A vigilante who sends deadly packages through the mail, confusing law enforcement agencies, can start writing death threats in braille. Someone of a god complex sending ARFs to the depths of hell. I warned you, you were forewarned. I witnessed thy horns unveiled. I'm taking you on a hell ride to grab them safety belts and fasten them. Through the screams of tortured souls and eternal flames crackling. Refusing to reap what you sow and want to stop this all from happening. This madness will continue until all of Strange goes platinum.
Damn. Hey, how you doing, bro?
Oh, not really high. It's
just hi. Man, Tech N9ne ripped the fuck out that song. Prozac murdered it. And King Gordy is something else. Like, wow. Like, I ain't gonna lie, though. They need to do another collaboration like that. Like Tech the Nina, then you got Prozac, and then you got Gordy, and but for King Gordy to say what he said in that track, that shit some raw ass shit, and you can never find no artist unless well, basically the underworld, but the way how King Gordy say shit like that, you can't find no other rapper that could say stuff like that. That's why that's a hardcore nigga though. He's one of my favorite fucking MCs, but you know, I do listen to a lot of motherfuckers though. Besides King Gordy, but for Tech and Prozac to kill off like that though, dude, that's a different story though. That's a different story. But I gotta say, I really do love that track, and I hope they do another collaboration. Let me know what y'all think, and give me y'all advice, y'all opinion about King Gordy, Prozac, and Tech N9ne. Me personally, them and D12 just need to hook up and do like a dope ass horrorcore album and just get the shit out there. That's basically my opinion. But peace, love, smoke weed every day. Stay tuned and subscribe.